Hello?
Hello, this is Claire calling from Dr. Kamai's office. Am I speaking to Frank Collins?
Yep.
Frank, I'm just wanting to confirm your appointment at 2 p.m. tomorrow. Hello, Mr. Collins, are you still there?
Yeah. Yes, I'll be there. I'll be there.
Okay, that's great. We'll see you tomorrow then.
Okay, bye.
Mr. Collins,
Dr. Kamau is ready for you now.
So, Frank, how are you holding up? You're not looking too good.
I'm fine.
Frank, if there is anything that I've learned from our sessions together is when you're not being honest with me now. I am aware it's been a year this week.
Friday makes it a year exactly.
And how do you feel about that?
It's getting worse. I'm starting to daydream.
Daydreams or hallucinations? Luke, have you been taking your medication?
Yeah.
And have you been drinking again?
I'm starting to hear his voice. As if he's right there. And it doesn't feel like a hallucination.
Luke, Frank, that is perfectly normal, you know?
That's funny. I can't hear my mom say hello beside me.